Hey there, it's Brita with Simple Slides. Thank you so much for checking out our channel. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so that you get notifications every time we post. Getting the right information balance on a presentation can be tricky. You're constantly getting told that the perfect presentation has minimal information on the screen, but also shows off your knowledge and expertise in the subject matter. That's where notes in PowerPoint become so valuable. This video will cover how to add speaker notes to your PowerPoint so you can make sure your presentation is visually clear and appealing while you provide all the information necessary. To create the best PowerPoint slides to add notes to, you can check out the PowerPoint templates we provide. So, why use notes in PowerPoint? Speaker notes in PowerPoint allow presenters to implement key points, like key stats or messages they want to portray during their presentation, without adding them directly to the slide. Follow these steps to do just that. First, make sure that your slideshow is in normal view. If your slideshow is in presenter view, you won't be able to access the notes pane and make any changes. Once you are in normal view, use the View tab to find the slide you would like to add notes to. Each slide has its own notes pane, so be sure to insert notes to each section on every slide. Once you are on the right PowerPoint screen, select Notes and add your additional information. This section is below each slide. Now you can add in information that you want to share, but didn't want to include visually. PowerPoint automatically only shows notes to the speaker when a presentation connects to a separate output, such as a projector, monitor, or another device. To check this, click the Slideshow tab, select Presenter View, and you will see the speaker notes only appear on your PowerPoint window. While your audience watches your presentation in Presenter View, you can continue to refer back to the Notes pane to view your speaker notes. Your PowerPoint will appear on the screen, giving your audience helpful visuals that are easy to digest, while you recite from your notes, giving them more context to each slide and impressing them with your knowledge. Now you have all the information you need to add speaker notes in PowerPoint. As you are now aware, there are many benefits to adding notes in PowerPoint. Even if you write the most complex and detailed notes, a vertical scroll bar appears, so you will never run out of space. In your next presentation, test out your new note skills to take your presentation to the next level. Also, don't forget to check out using some other helpful visuals, such as adding timelines, embedding videos, or using a laser pointer. If you have any questions on any of these topics, we cover them in other videos. As always, thank you so much for joining us on the Simple Slides channel, and you can find other tips on our blog at simpleslides.co/blogs. We have over 10,000 slides to choose from for templates that you can use for your next presentation. See you next time!